Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, on hard, the major thing that they changed is just add the amount. Like, hey, let's just add more enemies instead of just making... Oh, actually, forget. They're actually more aggressive in this one, too. What? Am I using the wrong weapon? Yes, the angel arms. I didn't let go of them. And now I did! Why am I not using the angel arms? Why am I Well, I dropped the angel arms. One thing actually helping me. Actually, I forgot. No! I wanna die here! Yeah, they're also a double team enemy. So you actually need to kill one of them to get them to stop double team so you actually can concentrate. And it's effing hard. I really just like these double team enemies, but this one's kind of comparable to what the last one was, because having three of those wasn't easy. I'd like to see that. Damn it, laser. I'm gonna die, won't I? I'm gonna die. Oh, crud. And you can guess why I'm dying. Oh, I have red hotshot. Damn it. Why the f- why did I think of that? I could've- This was a waste of time! Yeah, bats were thin, and he cries for his mommy. Why can't these enemy turfs get more? Yeah, the one right behind me does the same attack. I'm really getting annoyed that they're all biting my nuts. Off. And I jump straight into his attack. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die here, won't I? Yeah, I will. And I somehow didn't. I'm not gonna survive, there's no effing way. I know I'm being a little bit too saddening. But it is really the annoying part about these enemy types he comes from off screen. Note to y'all, never play this game. Like, don't... This game is best played on one full continual session. Like, don't drift to another game. Yeah, I'll see you when I actually get to the middle of the enemies. By that, you'll see. Damn it. Why the f*** is it not working? Stupid Uvruku! Seriously, I'm gonna kill the lightning. Frag it! The only difference is the stupid lightning he shoots. Instead of a fireball, it's a lightning attack! Don't touch the ground, you derp. And I lose the items that I had last time, don't I? He's gonna also do the same attack, so it technically just shows that they just switch off on the same attack. They just copy each other, they're just clones on their attack patterns. So he'll also bite me too, won't he? Oh no, he didn't. So they're not cloning each other. Sweet for the- thank you for the little time attacks. I'm torturing him. Screw you! You're like a soccer! Soccer games! That didn't do enough. Oh, they all do the same amount now, no matter what. Good. No! Sorry, I know you will. Yes, that makes it comparable, easy. The only thing they added, well, at least they didn't go freaking nuts to the whole thing. How about more of these enemy types? No. Thank you. Come on, kitty cat. I know you're easier now. Cat! Wow, I'm actually doing well the second time. Sad. Face. Ooh-yah! I didn't know you could teleport. Thank you, little kitty. Hope you get off the doom! You attack within my own combo. You die! Hard mode. Stupid kitty cat. Why you have to be all lightning and stuff? Why can't you just be like a normal regular cat? Here's a sword to the face. I told you, stop being cool. Nobody's cooler than the Bayonetta. I just dislike this level in general. It just really... This is where it starts to ramp up difficulty. Like, you remember how before I always kind of... You didn't see me fail this bad? Yeah. This is where it starts, where they start throwing every single final enemy that was normal. Oh, hello, guys. They applaud. I'm applauding that you're loving me today. What? Not today. Not today. Not today. Not in the mood. Screw you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You just skipped an enemy. Screw it. Sun's here. I know Sun's here. Okay, I know that switch. Might as well turn it. Ooh, doo-doo-doo-doo. gotta mess with time and space. Bayonetta's a witch. Question, how is this magical? I don't know. Well, it actually is magical. She's changing day to night. So, she screwed up time. She gives a new reason to a solar eclipse. New meaning. Whatever. Yeah. Let's check it.
A moonlight disc is visible through the crescent moon.
Yeah, I can tell. That glowing thing. Yeah. I couldn't have missed it, man. That thing just blends in. It's like the giant nightlight just turned on. I'll get behind here. No. Is there something here? I'm trying to think. I don't think so. I remember. Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, whatever. Stupid outfit. There's a trick to the Alphinium Portals I'll tell you all later, but it's really stupid. I never figured out how they organize the Alphinium Portals. Over until. Don't jump. Of all things, you will die. So if you're thinking, hey, I wonder why, so I jump, you die. That's all there is to it. That's how it's programmed. I recommend you don't. Unless you have a death wish. Am I getting any hits or deaths from this? I don't even think so. Not even hitting the target. Whatever. Watch. Jump. Gravity. Oh, gravity doesn't screw yourself over. Oh, you usually do. And yay, we get the joys again. Joyous day. They always love appearing when I dislike them. Damn it! Off-screen hit. Again, I love this game. But you gotta get annoyed with those off-screen hits. Because they're the one thing where you have to have a Twitch reaction to deal with. And yeah, ain't that a joy. Huh, irony. No, it's not irony, it's just coincidence. They're joyous. It's like Christmas just came early for them. They're just wrapped in a bundle of pain and agony. And Bats Within always is... I told you Bats Within is helpful, though. Because... if you suck at timing, Bats Within will always cover you. It's time for you to have a little bit of fun with the Bayonetta. You want some witch time? No? No? Yeah, we come back here. You're gonna have witch time with me. We're having a grand old time. See? She exploded into a million pieces. She loves it. Oh, wait, she got the sword now. Ah, you motherfucker! I dislike it when the joys split to more groups because it just freaking adds on to the pain of defeating more of them. I don't care if I get a higher combo score. It's like, oh yeah, the cost of more health. Ooh, stop throwing the freaking feathers. You're not a bird, you're not a plane, you're effing joy. Not nurse joy, not the good joy, but just a joy in my... Actually, I have no words. I'm dying. No, not now. Yeah, you can see how hard heart's being. I doubt I have a health up items. Shoot. I do have that. Yes, this is the first part you'll see me use a lot of the items that I usually don't use. Yada, yada, yada. Yeah. Hey, would you rather see me die? If so, comment. Tell me. I'll be interested. Maybe. Soon. Later. And now that with this, I don't... Actually, they're almost dead, so I just suck at dodging. You know what? I'm gonna... Never mind. I wanted to shoot you to death, but I guess you die before that. The joys are... pretty easy, Skyfish. What the crud. Seriously! What is it? Heaven's filled with the weirdest things, and God just said... Let there be birds, planes, Skyfish! Oh, no! Yeah. I forgot that trick. Just abuse the crud out of that one. Is it... Who is it? Not Hideo Kojima. The guy who made Devil May... Oh, there goes my item. Okay. There goes that little item. Actually, there is one easy way to kill them. I'm using the wrong weapon, too. So that's my own. I'm gonna die, won't I? Oh, I have the red hotshot still? I need to freaking do a torture attack on them. So first of all, get close up to them. Oh wow. Oh yeah, I forgot to note that the whip actually has better wicked weaves. And yeah, it lets me stay in the air longer. And that's the best way to get the trophy, but in an Alphinium Portal, they have a bunch of those enemies. You'll see extra part at the end. Yeah. So I didn't really... Did I cheat? I don't know, it's not even counted as cheat, since it's an item in the game. Well, they did dock you for using it, so it's not really cheating. Using the sword makes rocks easier. There are items in here, I want to collect them. And yes, there is a treasure chest you are allowed to open after you defeat those enemies. More monies. Yeah. How much I think? What's up there? I doubt I can get up there. I know I can't get up. Wait, what's this? Oh, can't jump down there. No point in asking. Let's go! What's that over there? I know, I'm saying, what's that, what's that? Nope, not important. There is something up here, though. And there'll be friggin' wind people. And I will cut off mid-level, because this level is pretty long, even though the recording's... Actually, I'm going faster than I did before. Ooh, store! Thank you. Yeah, here's another little, Tomb of the Dead for you. If I miss any of them, I'll backtrack later. You'll see. It's like a 100% kind of thing. Yeah. Woo! Another 100% run. Oh, no, don't hit those. I remember now. Some of those actually have, angels, so that would suck. I don't feel like fighting more of them. Oh, there's something on the other side, too. Nope, guess not. No bird. Ah, yeah, there was a bird. I got it already. Okay, into the portal we go! Alright guys, now rethinking it, I will end it here to this fact of how long what's up ahead will be. Since it's saved, there's a checkpoint. Hopefully, no one off one of these gargoyles. Wake up! Is anything here? Ooh, wow. That was interesting. So, I'll leave you at this door. What's inside? How do I solve the puzzle of the great door beyond? See you then.